in the server room undergoing training. Knock yourself out. Go nuts.
I'm sorry, sir. Our business hours for the day have ended. We are looking forward to your next visit.
Watch out! They keep on coming!
Sundowner contacted you from the top floor. Time to make your way up there. Elevators appear to be disabled, which we should have expected, I suppose.
I will access the control unit. Perhaps you can hack an elevator and make it operational.
Ooh, splendid idea! By all means, yes! It seems the guards are storming the building. Gaiden, get back to the entrance! Buy me some time to get this elevator operational!
You can control that UGT as well, yes? Give them hell!
elevator right. Security purposes, the building is divided into upper and lower halves. The lower area consists of offices and meeting space for staff and visitors, while confidential military projects and technical research are restricted to the upper levels.
So that's where the brains in the server room will be, up top.
Indeed. But that elevator can only access the lower floors. You need to get to the 20th floor and past the security gate there to reach the upper area.
Let me guess. Time to find another left hand?
Well, that is the problem. Security cyborgs would not have sufficient clearance. But managers and senior staff have already been evacuated, no doubt.
So...
The only option is to cut the power to the security gate, which will not be easy. It is you will need in any. The electrical panels are most likely hidden in the walls. Use your enhanced AR to search for any unusual heat sources inside the walls there. Ah, the security gate. It is composed of steel alloy bonded by a high-frequency electrical current. It should unlock once the power has been cut. An electrical panel nearby. Use your enhanced AR to locate it. There should be an electrical panel nearby. Use your enhanced AR to locate it. Use your enhanced AR to search for any unusual heat sources inside the walls there.
Boy.
One down, two to go. Keep at it, Raiden. There should be an electrical panel nearby. Use your enhanced AR to locate it. Excellent. Just one more.
They keep on coming.
That should take care of security. Now, head back to the gate. Shall I activate your pain inhibitors now?
No. Keep them off. I need it this way.
As you wish. I must say, I have turned more than a few men into cyborgs. But you... Well, your past is most...
What you getting at, Doc? Most of the time, you're working with First World ex-military. Grown men. Compared to the average Third World child soldier, I can't really complain. Most of them... They're the sort of gorillas your typical patient gets paid to slaughter.
Perhaps, but,
This shouldn't be news to you, Doc. Look, just help me. I do my...
pouring in from everywhere. This is crazy.
You do not have to fight every enemy you encounter, Ryder. Try and keep moving.
gliders in the area. Perhaps they could be put to use.
Right away is up now, yeah? Almost there. I have just finished analyzing the latest security data. You should find an indoor garden up ahead.
A garden? Sounds fancy.
A Japanese garden, to be precise. It is an area set aside for VIPs. Apparently, one of World Marshal's directors is a rather serious Japanese culture enthusiast.
All right. So what's this got to do with me? Is there something I need from the garden?
Not at all. You need only pass through that area to arrive at a freight elevator. I found a route to the elevator controls through the unit we hijacked downstairs. I have located the server room as well. You can reach it via the freight elevator.
Great work, Doc.
Elementary, my dear Raiden. Now, head for the...
Thank you.
The main exit is sealed. I very much doubt you can get through there. The catwalk above you is connected to a corridor meant for transporting materials. You can take that to the elevator. Catwalk straight ahead to reach the elevator.
Raiden. I seem to have fallen behind.
No worries. Actually, I should thank you.
What are you talking about?
If it wasn't for you, I wouldn't have gotten Jack back.
Then, that is your true nature.
More or less. Still interested?
I find no reason to alter my objectives. From the moment we met, you have acted on emotional urges. You speak of protecting those weaker than you. Such people number in the billions. It is impossible. You cannot save every human being in the world. You cannot save every street child. After extended observation, I have come to a conclusion. Your actions are rooted in affinity for those from similar circumstances as yours.
Huh. Guess so. Not much of a superhero after all, huh?
However, your emotional status is understandable. Perhaps I share this same affinity.
Well, if that's what you feel, then glad to have you along.
Roger.
You can reach the server room via the freight elevator just ahead.
Yeah!
Zug abreiten! Another freight platform! Look out! Incoming! The elevator cannot take much more of this. Jump to that adjacent platform. Odd. The platform is losing speed. Scheiße! The tripods are interfering. Guys, clear them out of the shaft. Do not let them block the elevator. Deploying security from the top floor to the freight elevators. You pass through the server room leads right through them.